Some of you have not been to the budget workshop. The budget workshop is the same night as our meeting in September, our first meeting in September. Yeah, we went to it last year, and then we came back, and we came right to our meeting with nice fresh minds. We do have a little bit of money in the budget to send you people, so you did not go last year. I would ask you to go. Jim, you're a new kid on the block. Michael, you're anything but. Jim, are you going with the board?
I'm not sure, but I'll find out.
Okay. And I think, looking around, everybody else has been covered. Stephen, have you been covered?
I did not go last year, but you gave me the book and the information about the meeting, and
okay.
We talked, and I feel comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
If you want me to go, I will go.
I think everybody should have the experience. Right now, I have room for three.
I want to go.
You went last year.
I don't care. I want to go.
Well, you can. Anybody can go. We have money in the budget for three people. So it'll be three people who have enough.
Where is it? At the LGC, I mean?
It'll be in Manchester, at the Manchester Radisson.
So who are the three that you're selecting?
It's put on by the LGC.
I think all the new people
it will be.
I think everyone should be allowed to go.
And Jim. You were allowed to go. You went last year.
We can drive together.
Okay, you went and Sonny went, and
I've never been. Is it during a day or an evening? What
the whole day event.
The whole day
in Manchester.
Budget workshop, even as a selectman.
Yeah.
Because part of the selectman workshop is to cover.
Yeah.
And you never went to that.
No.
Well, he can be paid.
Never
for
came up.
I always wondered how come you were so poor at the
I mean, anybody can go. I mean, I don't worry about the money. It's only in Manchester.
Anybody can go.
As long as they don't charge me at the door $30 or $40 or something.
Well, it has to be prepaid. The cost of the seminar is $75. Ooh. We have a very thin budget. Yeah. I didn't put anything else into it. Let me look at the supply budget. If by then we haven't spent anything and I can send you, we'll send you.
That's fine.
But anybody can go. You can go, Tim. We paid for you last year. We're not paying for you this year. And so.
Well, you know, $75 is rather small when you consider the budget, the town budget that we're manipulating, and we want to, you know, the cost of ignorance is far greater than $75.
Well, it is open for all of you.
You know,
however, it is.
If you want to encourage ignorance, then don't encourage people to go.
Once you've gone, there are updates. A few things change year to year. There is focus on different things that come up. You know, it would be nice to
are you
have
going,
those
Madam Chair?
Who go. I'll be going. I'll be
How many years have you gone?
I'll be paying for myself.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I go every year, and actually last year was the only year in all the years that it came out of the budget, just so that everybody knows.
So
all the other years I've paid for.
You find it valuable to go.
Well,
that's my point.
It's a personal decision on everybody here. Okay, we have three people in the budget. I didn't put any more in. These three will be covered.
September something or other.
It's the third Tuesday in September.
Yeah, I'll send
that to you. So that being said,
no, it was always a call.
That's done.